Well, good evening, everybody. Friday night at Caesar's Palace. Here we are. Delighted you came tonight. I'm going to start the show slightly differently. I want to tell you a story. Imagine it's 1977. I know it's a long time ago, probably you weren't even born yet. But it was an important year for me. I quit my job as a school teacher, and I found myself in a little band that no one had ever heard of, touring Europe in a van, playing to tiny clubs that were only half full, and making just enough money to pay for a cheap hotel, a cup of coffee the next morning, and then back in the van, another city, another empty club, and another cheap hotel. The tour ends rather grandly in Paris. And we are staying in a hotel behind the Gare de Saint-Lazare, the railway station, a little alleyway. The reason this hotel is so cheap is because we are sharing it with the ladies of the night. Les belles de nuit en français. Now, I've led a pretty sheltered life until this point, being a school teacher and all. So I'm fairly intrigued by the commerce going up and down the stairs, the ladies and their clients. So I sit myself in the foyer of the hotel. And then I notice on the wall beside me a poster from the theater. It's for a play that I actually know. The play is called Cyrano de Bergerac. Now, Cyrano de Bergerac was a 16th century poet. He was a great wit and a great swordsman. He also had an enormous nose, and people would say, you could shelter from the rain under that nose. Now, the love of his life, her name was? Roxanne, exactly. At this point, a light bulb goes off in my head. I go upstairs. Alone. Alone, yes. I take my guitar out of its case. Play a G minor chord, like this. And I conjure up a woman, and I give her a name that for me is the epitome of elegance, of courtly love, of romance, beauty, and melancholy. And that woman will change my life beyond all recognition. Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red light. Things are over. You don't have to sell your body to the night. Roxanne, you don't have to wear that dress tonight. Walk the streets for money. You don't care if it's wrong or if it's right. Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red lights. Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red lights. I love you since I knew you. I wouldn't talk down to you. Have to tell you just how I feel. I will share you. You know my mind is made up, so put away your makeup. If all you want someone to live, it's a bad way. Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red lights. Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red lights. Roxanne, the red light, Roxanne. Don't have to put on the red light. ghost on my side. You can hear it in my accent when I talk. I'm an Englishman in New York. You see me walking down Fifth Avenue, walking King here at my side.
Yeah. If you love
it up for you. Webster from the island of Jamaica on the keyboard. The youngest member of our band is Mr. Shane Sager on the harmonica. The vocals, the beautiful Melissa. The vocals, the beautiful Gene Noble. And on the drums, the mighty Zach Jones. I know he looks 12 years old. He's actually 14 and a half. Drum humor, I like that. So I was very happy with you in the first four songs because you heard some hits and you sang along. Congratulations. I have some bad news though. A couple of new songs. I know it's not what you want, but you never know, they might be hits one day. I've written many, many love songs in my career. The most boring love song you can write as a songwriter, I love you and you love me. It's a closed loop, there's no way in. I love you, but you love somebody else. Now that's interesting. It's painful, but it's interesting. This is one of those songs. Say that I don't listen, I don't give you no respect. took your love to some other place. What did you expect? We made vows inside the church. We forgive each other's sins. But there are things I have to endure. Like the smell of another man's skin. If that's not loving, I don't know.
I don't know.
If that's not loving, show me what it is. If that's not loving, I don't know.
I don't know.
If that's not loving, show me what it is. Say you wanted children, but you would grow into a mother. But in my mind's eye, I would see you in the arms of another. I am given to jealousy. I've been given to violence. I could never raise a hand in my defense. Oh, I suffer here in silence. If that's not loving you, I don't know what it is.
I don't know what
it is. If that's not loving you, show me what it is. If that's not loving you, I don't know what it is.
Everybody.
How many times have I had to wake me from my slumber? How will I ever get to sleep again? Counting sheep in a book of numbers. How many times have I had to wake me from my
slumber?
When will I ever get to rest?
Hey, hey.
36 years ago, yeah. I bought a little house in the English countryside. It was more of a castle, really. But what's nice about it, it's quite near to Stonehenge. It's about a 3-mile walk to Stonehenge, which is 4,000 years old. The other nice thing about my house, if you're ever in the area, by the way, Stonehenge, just walk down the hill, knock on the door, and I'll make you a cup of tea. The other nice thing about the house, it's surrounded by barley fields. See where I'm going? At harvest time, it looks like we're surrounded by a sea of gold. One day I looked out there and I thought, there's a song here. Thank you. as the sun goes down among the fields of gold. You'll remember when the west wind moves upon the fields of barley. You can tell the sun in his jealous sky when we watch in the fields of gold. When we watch in the fields of gold. When we watch. This song is called Brand New Day. Now, one of my favorite parts of the recording of this song is that the great Stevie Wonder played harmonica on the introduction. Now, we have a young man here who seems to be willing to step into those rather illustrious shoes. Shane, how long have you been playing that thing?
14 years.
My friend, it's Stevie Wonder. Are you absolutely sure you can do this?
Yeah.
Side of the bed, the bread. As I did in the north of England in the 50s and 60s, I was a huge fan of American country music. Not many people know this about me, but I bought the complete songs of Hank Williams and on every song. So when I became a songwriter myself, I tried to emulate that genre. With me, you know, there's a problem of authenticity because I'm from the north of England. I'm not from somewhere romantic like El Paso or Reno. However, occasionally a bona fide country singer would take one of my songs and cover it. For example, Toby Keith covered I'm So Happy I Can't Stop Crying. I went to number one on the country chart. Earlier this year, Dolly Parton recorded Every Breath You Take. It's coming out soon. But really, the final vindication for me as a writer of country songs is when the late, great Johnny Cash covered one of them. Now, it's a song about a hanging and an accidental shooting. It's kind of topical. The song is called I Hung My Head. It goes like this. One, two.
Little friend, quick from the street, and
my brother's rifle went into the street. And I kept on running to the saw class. And that's where they found me, my head in my hands. The sheriff, he asked me, see, why had I won? And then it came to me, just what I had done. And I found a reason, just one piece of lead. I hung my head, I hung my head, I hung my head. To 666. Here's a song about a professional gambler who's also something of a philosopher. Of course, all gamblers become philosophers eventually. It's called The Shape of My Heart.
For respect, feels like
cards to find the answer. The secret geometry of chance. In the voice of a probable outcome. While the numbers lead a dance. I know that the spades are the size of the soldier. I know that the clubs are weapons of war. I know the diamonds will be running for this heart. But that's not the shape of my heart. You may wear the jack of diamonds. You may play the queen's face. You can see a king in his hand, while the memory of it fades. Know that the spades are the swords of the soldier. I know that the clubs are weapons of war. I know the diamonds you money for this art. That's not the shape of my heart. That's not the shape of my heart. Trust the weather these days.
Call out the people, the storm will warn you. but no rain.
Well, sand was cracking and the rip all the time.
Love me like you used to. Even though I'm different. But you changed too. So, here's to the new us.
I am the monster you created. Rip out all my parts. Worst of all, for me to live, I gotta kill the part of me that saw. And I needed you more. I walk in the room, we had everything. When you broke me and left, I want you to hurt like you hurt me today. I want you to lose like I lose in a play. What could have been? Oh, what could have been? about all my parts. I couldn't care what invention you made me, 'cause I was meant to be yours.
Person, but I have read the good book, and occasionally I've sought inspiration in that book, like this, Samuel 2. And it came to pass that King David arose from his bed and walked upon the roof of his house, and from the roof he saw a woman washing herself. The woman was very beautiful. King David sent and inquired after the woman, and his servant told him, "Lord, is not this Bathsheba, the wife of Uriah the Hittite?" And my friends, that is the problem. Another man's wife. On a distant planet, the world's around the April moon, whirling in an arc of sadness. I'm lost without you, I'm lost without you. All my kingdoms turn to sand and fall into the sea. I'm mad about you, I'm mad about you. From the docks and the valleys, I hear the ancient songs of sadness. Every step I follow, every footstep I lay hope, every star of rain and sun, the leavings of a dried up ocean, tell me how it's all, how it's all. See a city in the desert lies, the vanity of an ancient king. The city lies in broken pieces, where the wind howls and the vultures sing. These are the works of man. This is the sum of our ambition. You could make a prison of my life. But to redeem another's wife, every prison born to dust, my enemies walk. I'm mad about you. I'm mad about you. I've never in my life felt more alone than I do now. I've always claimed dominion over all I see. It means nothing to me. Yeah, I'm a victory in all our histories. And I know. Around the evil moon, whirling in a dark of sadness. I'm lost without you. I'm lost without
Yeah! I'll be rolling, 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 rolling. I'm but Fox torn my husband's back.
Is my soul up there?
There's a black wind going up on the walk I'm back.
That's my soul up there?
A little black spot on the sun today.
That's my soul up there?
Used to see my film as yesterday.
That's my soul up there.
I'm still in my
Roxanne, Roxanne, no.
Roxanne, Roxanne,
no.
Roxanne,
Roxanne, no.
That's very, very good. Okay, have a look. I will share you.
I will share you with another. No, my mind is made up. No, my mind is made up.
An evening with something quiet and thoughtful so that you can go home quiet and thoughtful. But of course we're in Las Vegas and it's Friday night, so come home. I will see you out there. Flesh and steel are one, giant in the color of the evening sun. Tomorrow's rain washes the stains away. Something in our mind will always be. Perhaps this final act was meant to clinch our lifetime's argument. violence and nothing ever could. For all those born beneath an angry storm, as if we forget how fragile we are. On and on the rain will fall like tears from a storm, like tears from a storm. On and on the rain will say how fragile we are. How fragile we are. Thanks, everybody. Thanks for coming tonight. It's been a beautiful audience. Thanks for listening. God bless. Thank you. We'll see you all again.